No enduring improvement can occur without righteous exercise of agency. Do not attempt to override agency. The Lord Himself would not do that. Forced obedience yields no blessings.